everyone. Come back with me, Narif Darmawan. I will report on the flood incident that occurred in Putusibau now. I am now at the Mansatu Kepuas Hulu School. As you can see, the water is still rising. This flood has been going on for a week and not yet receded due to erratic water. This flood is very detrimental to several parties, such as farmers who were worried about the rice harvest because now the farmers are entering the rice harvest period. There are also people who are disadvantaged because the rubbish carried by the water is washed away and the water enters their houses, cause mud to enter their house and people are forced to clean it up. As for in school, overseas be flooding, such as the Mansatu Kepuas Hulu School. Students will be closed if the water reaches the parking lot. There are students who are happy because they have a holiday, but there are also those who are sad because they miss a class. Have a narasumber for my interview about this flood. I'm here with Mr. Pops. Mr. Pops, what do you feel when our school flooded?
I feel happy because school got closed and I can sleep more.
Okay. Do you know the cause of this flood?
Maybe because this school area is a low-lying area and this easily affected by flooding.
Thank you, Mr. Pops.
Yes.
That's all my report for today, flood incident. My message to community is to take care of their health because the water is now uncertain, and always supervise their children when bathing in flood water so that nothing untoward happens. That's all for me. Happy activities. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Salah satu.